guys, so today is going to be a short video of how to customize your Brawler character. So you click Brawler. So then you pick a person. So I'm going to pick this guy. He looks super cool. You have some heads that you get from awards and gifts. So I've got a design in my head. So it's like I picked it in my head. So here's a step. You can use mine. You get the gamer headset if you have it. And you could go to head. You have some sets of heads that you get from awards and gifts too, just like all the others. And let's say I pick this head right here. And you have capes and like things for your neck, but you can also unequip them. And for my design, I actually don't want them. So you have a limited amount of the capes and shirts, body pieces. So if I click this one, which is another part of it, and you have like little things that go on top of your pants, you can pick like, I picked the cat one, and then you have limited amount of those and these. You can never run out of them. So let's choose the cat one. And also you have limited amount of all of these where you get from games and prizes. Now if you click the yellow character there, you have like full characters that you've unlocked when you unlock their full body. So I'm gonna now show you how to change your weapon. So you can change your weapon here. You have weapons here that you can lock. I'm gonna use a fish. And then you've got little things that help you in the game in the boxes. So like the Hero's Chalice I'm gonna use, because that's a reviving one and like strength one. So I'm gonna use the laser barrage because that's one of my favorites, along with those two, but I like this one because it shoots like arrows. And then I'm gonna pick the rocket fist out of these three because it's one of my favorites. Then next is like when you win the game, or when you get first place or kill someone, when you kill someone, it'd pop up for them. So you have a lot of these. And when you get first place, it pick one of these, the one that you picked. So I'm gonna pick the horse one because it looks pretty cool. So then remember always to change your name if you want. That's on the A. So I'm thinking of maybe like gaming. Kitty. I'm gonna pick Kitty. Gaming Kitty. So that's my design if you ever want to use this. So this was a short video just for you guys to see how to change your character from StanSpot. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and remember to subscribe and say yay.